Hey everybody, Matt here for a DNews short. There may come a day where you'll have dragonflies to thank for improving your health. Turns out dragonflies are helping scientists develop smarter medical devices based on the unique bacteria-killing abilities of their wings. Scientists have known for a while that dragonfly wings are composed of nanopillars, which are small, spike-like pillars on the surface of the wings. But a new study in ASC Applied Materials and Interfaces found that these nanopillars play a role in killing bacteria by physically ripping them apart. The pillars are of varying sizes and look similar to what scientists have referred to as a bed of nails. However, instead of puncturing the bacterial membrane, as researchers previously thought, the new study found that the bacteria secrete a substance that traps them in the pillars. You can see in this image here how the bacteria become stuck in the dragonfly wing. When the bacteria try to move, the force of their adhesion to the nanopillars tears them apart, spilling out their contents and killing the bacteria. Ouch! Dragonflies aren't the only insects with this winged superpower. The nanostructures of cicada wings are built similarly. However, cicada nanopillars aren't tall enough to kill certain bacteria that have thick membranes, like MRSA and strep, whereas dragonfly nanopillars can. Inspired by the dragonfly and cicada wings, scientists have started developing medical materials that mimic the structure of the nanopillars in hopes of creating versatile, bacteria-killing surfaces. The science has already made its way into many medical tools and could be used on food processing and even public facilities. These bacteria-ripping materials could have a tremendous impact on everything from the operating room to Monday morning's busy commute. However, research is still very much underway, and it could be a while before you could clutch the railing of a crowded bus and not worry about catching the next bug. But when that time does come, I guarantee it'll be all the buzz. But did you know that there are actually bacteria-eating viruses? Check out this video to learn more. So what surface would you most want to be covered in antibacterial coating? Tell us in the comments, subscribe, and keep coming back for more DNews every day.